Width is changing from B1 120 mm to a width B2 40 mm, and the thickness is given as 20 mm. Length is 10 meter. Load applied is 100 kilonewton, that is 100 into 10 power 3 newtons. Young's modulus is 200 gigapascals, which is equal to 200 into 10 power 3 megapascals. So the total elongation due to width tapering will be equal to PL by Young's modulus into thickness into B1 minus B2 into log base E B1 by B2, which is equal to P is 100 into 10 power 3 in newtons into L length is 10 meters into 10 power 3 in mm by Young's modulus is 300 into 10 power 3 megapascals into thickness is 20 mm into B1 is 120 minus 40 into log of 120 by 40, which is equal to 3.433 mm.